What are the things that the technology allows you to do that you couldn't do before, or that allows you to do better than what you were doing before? The technology is solving a big problem in classrooms, and that is the teacher can only be in one place at one time, but all the students, if it's whole group instruction, need to be able to see the material and be able to access it. So technology can actually sort of make the material more accessible, like literally visible to the students in a way that isn't possible without it.
I think kids tend to really like technology, and I think it probably more and more these days they have experience with it, and so it can make learning fun and keep them engaged.
A lot of new curricula that students could be using on a computer are adaptive, meaning that they adjust what a student is learning based on what the student is understanding or not understanding in the curriculum. And so I know of some research and have seen some kids in classrooms that have made tremendous progress using these sorts of adaptive curricula because they are getting accelerated or getting extra repetition and practice with ideas that they're struggling on.